Hi guys, here's a quick video on how to measure flour using the spoon and sweep method. First, use a fork to fluff up the flour. Then take a paper towel and place it underneath the measuring cup. The paper towel will catch all the loose flour. Then spoon flour into the measuring cup until it's overflowing with flour. Finally, use a flat edge like a knife or a bench scraper to level off the flour. Don't tap the cup on the counter to try to pack in more flour because you'll throw off the consistency of measuring flour. Finally, grab the paper towel and empty the flour back into the container.